He's just your friend.
You're mine.
He says you're...
Are you kidding me?
He bounced it off the fucking pole that's right in front of you.
He even said, nothing, whenever he went into the bush.
Nothing! He just, look, he's a pirate that just hit puberty. He's the puberty
That's
pirate.
True. We shouldn't make fun of that.
Yeah, actually, we should.
Nothing!
Nothing!
Is it? No, wait, no, he was in the bush. I was like, did he just change clothes? What was that?
No, he's in the bushes.
Oh, dude, dude, we hid the body.
Camouflaged.
But yeah, that's what happened. I pressed the bomb, I saw the enemies, and I'm like, James Bond! And then I just dove off the freaking docks and into the mouth of the crocodile.
The crocodile's, mouth.
Oh, that was terrible.
You know, I
guarantee you that Ubisoft put those there just for that reason.
I think they did too, because they make it really hard to... Because, like, the sharks, you could easily see them in the water.
Yeah, those freaking crocs.
Unless it was a glitch, or, like, a fucking bug or something.
Maybe they're meant to be like that, that they're, you know, that you can't see them like that, which would really suck.
Run, tiger!
Another
one! Keep going! Keep going! I literally heard... And I'm like, oh! Hello, kitty.
It didn't work. Didn't shoot. Well, hey, one mean...
I like how he slowly sat down. That was
sad. I'm tired.
Hello! Okay!
I was stuck in a freaking, like, thing. I tried to move it. I was like, ugh! Because I was actually trying to...
Okay, we should leave. We should really just
hold
leave.
Up. I'm gonna...
Just kidding. This and
drive. You guys want to ride?
Alright. I'm gonna take that as a no.
See you later.
Oh, how they still work on shooting you.
Even just, though.
You should not be here.
You should probably just.
Sorry. I had to drive the limo to my Lamborghini.
Yeah.
Well, I guess. Wow, that was A, terrifying, but B, that was pretty cool.
Did the 180 spin or whatever those things are called.
Yeah.
I don't actually know what they're called, but
you spun in a 180-degree.
Dude, I was like that PS3.
Hit the bird! Oh, okay.
Oh, sorry.
There was a gigantic.
I was focusing on the hula dancer.
She's like, I'm content with my life.
I am melted to the dashboard.
I'm melted to the dashboard. Help me.
Seriously, this is very painful.
I always found that would be, like, really weird if, like, very human-like things like that would actually, like,
talk. Freaking, like, Toy Story or freaking, what is that one called? That one, that's a freaking thing. That's a outpost.
We should really get a radio tower in this area.
I should probably just...
It is...
Should I take over this one quick or should I just...
Well, look on the map. See how close we are to any radio towers. You should probably just take this place over and then go to the radio tower.
What was that? Toy Soldiers, I think is what the thing was called. I had the Commandos and the Gorgons or something like that. I can't remember the actual name of the, like, people, but it was like... certain people might know what I'm talking about.
I'm trying to think of... fuck you're saying.
It's like, there's
translate
like...
your words into things I can understand.
There was a movie where basically, it was kind of like Toy Story, but more violent. Where basically toys came to life. There was, like, the Gorgons and the Commandos. And they were the rivals. The Commandos were supposed to be the good guys, but actually the Gorgons were, you know, the good ones, and the Commandos were just basically killing them.
Yeah.
Kind of thing. It's like a violent kids movie. It was really weird.
Yeah, I have no clue, so...
Oh, what was that? And I think...
Boink.
I believe that the main, like, toy... I'm thinking about, like, letting that thing loose.
Well, sure, why not? We haven't dealt with enough fucking...
There we go.
...tigers as it is. Well...
That quickly backfired. The guy's just gonna walk over to the computer. Huh? Oh, okay, I think the tiger came back. Tiger's got my back.
He's like, aha, you thought I was coming for you.
I got your back, Tiger. I got your back.
What the fuck was that?
Yeah, pretty much.
You just fell down.
Good job. Now, oh, okay. Oh, keep moving. Up. Where are you going? Okay. I'll just let you keep going.
Just keep it marked.
Pretty soon you'll outlive your purpose, and I'll have to put you down. Or you'll put me down. Either one. Either one works.
I really like the first one.
But the second one would...
Woo! Tiger MVP. Okay. Good to know!
Okay, good. I still got him.
Just
he's
so
like,
you know,
he's like, this
our
is
dude
my-
just drove in there.
Well, it was nice knowing you guys.
Maybe.
No, he's doing the circle strats. Nope, he's leaving. Should I just leave him to be, or... No, I feel as if he's gonna...
Why would you do that?
I feel as if he'll
you
just
heartless
come.
Bastard.
I got him to move off! With a sniper shot, of course, but, you know... Get out of here. Get out of here. Get out of here!
You just shoot him in the ass and he actually dies.
Ah!
Like, get out of here, scamp! And you're like, blah! And you're like, oh god,
I now he's
him.
Free to the wild with a bullet shot in his neck. Bullet wound in his neck. He's free, and he will live on for probably 2 minutes.
For probably up to 4 hours.
Yeah. To the radio tower!
We're going to the base and...
I should probably actually
monies and
should probably actually go and refill on ammo. I know there's still more to do, dude.
There's still more to do.
Why don't you pull your own weight, you little chump?
Right, like you're doing all the fucking well. I mean,
this just looks like a freaking sketchy place.
I think they always look like sketchy places.
Nah.
Self service.
Yeah.
Yeah, we got like $12.
Sweet. We've got a lot of leaves.
Yeah. We should probably look up what it takes to make the gigantic thing.
Three! We own two of them already.
Well, what's the heavy leopard? That kind of sucks.
Don't really have any of those.
Medical.
Okay.
And ammo.
Boom! Let's see if there's anything useful.
Well, other than the AK-47 that we just dropped off.
That's a single shot weapon.
Yep.
Let's see. The M700 Predator and the M700. We already have that one. Get one of these.
We could, I mean,
we could get one of these, too. We just probably wouldn't have any ammo for it because we'd have $63 left.
True.
Get a flare gun.
Can we get anything for the bow?
We could probably get a sight. Like a marksman
Ooh.
Or a red dot.
What is... that one's more range, that one's more accuracy, but the marksman's the better one, of course.
Boom, we got a sight now.
What does it look like?
We'll find out in 5...
I like how the tigers
four,
are tagged.
3, 2, 1. Kind of tells you different distances and stuff.
Sweet.
Yeah, it's the one I normally would use. That tiger is still tagged, like you said. Holy crap. All right.
Time to go.
And then all of a sudden it just pops. I'm like, boop. Be like, oh.
Hello. And floor it.
I mean, I held it down, but, freaking rude people parking in the middle of the road.
It's not really parked, it's just kind of left.
Yeah.
To the tower!
Which tower, though?
That tower.
Oh, okay. I just had to make sure I was going to the right one. My bad. Your finger will lead the way. Your finger is leading me to bad places.
it's that way!
Ah, which way, man? Your finger! What? Ah!
Those are rocks.
I don't
Those are still some rocks.
I'm trying to get over.
Here we go. Okay.
More
and
rocks.
Turn.
Ugh.
A lot.
Oh.
A lot and lots and moony.
Whoa. Oops. You can almost get motion sickness in this car.
And jump out.
Huh.
Or very...
That was a quick stop. I just went bloop.
Yeah.
Seems rather dangerous. Just imagine if the lock just went...
I would put it off neutral and just push it.
Yeah.
Give it a little nut. Wow. How about that?
I
like phasing through metal beams and such.
I am...
Happens on a daily occasion, actually.
I am...
It's pretty comfortable.
Better than Mr. Fantastic.
Okay. Let's not absolutely kill ourselves.
That's fine.
Only kind of kill ourselves. Oh, God.
Oh, loot.
Oh, I didn't see that.
I didn't see it either until we got shark fetish.
Shark fetish items.
Shark bait! Ooh-ah-ah!
Shark bait. Or just jump over all the sharp metal pointy things.
Yeah, it's fine.
That's
I got my tetanus safe. Shot like 15 years ago.
And like 15 years ago.
Those have a lifetime guarantee, right?
If I say no, will you believe me?
No.
Okay, well then no.
Oh, okay.
Go the complete wrong way until we get the right way. I want to do that in real life.
Oh, break a lock?
Yeah, try to attempt to break a lock with just the butt of a machete. Machete.
See if it's actually a thing?
Yeah, well, I doubt it's a thing. That's kind of why locks are built how they are.
And then, like, you go for first swing and just... Be like, oh, well, then
falls apart.
Okay. Real question.
Now I just jump.
Which
hey,
wall?
We get the PK.
Oh, there's a little four wheeler.
In the 1887. Or 1877. That's even. Look, go grab it.
Whee!
Well, that is like a sheer fucking drop.
Oh, well, I'm glad I landed good.
Well.
Oh, it looks like a quest thing.
What? Oh, God, these ones suck. These are the only ones I ever remember from Jesse's playthrough.
Oh, yeah.
You basically have to drive it. There's a snake or something nearby. Or Komodo dragons.
All right, well, oh, what is that, Zach? What is that?
I don't know, but
beyond
check
the
it out.
Get off me! You nasty things full of your bacteria and crap. I'm trying to look at texture problems and junk, and you guys are... Holy... Okay. Seriously, knock it off. Get out of here. Oh! Wrong
button!
Let me take
a picture while you're trying to eat me. Hang
yeah.
on. There you go. Now take all of his shit and then kill the other one. You gotta show your dominance or something. Or some shit.
I am the king!
It's on his tongue!
I am the king! I said I am the king!
Well, he understands it now. I think.
Okay, to this, because I was trying to focus on that during the fight. I hear more of them.
Well, that is, yeah, they're right behind you. You literally walked past two of them. Yeah.
Oh, well.
You're still in the shock radius or something, I guess.
It was a shrapnel of the rocks that I blew up.
All up their asses and such.
Oh, why?
Fuck.
Okay, let's admire nature.
The coned
The coned bush tree leaf.
The coned bush tree leaf.
There's another one. I heard it hiss at me. Oh, there he is. Who knew that these things were so prevalent around me? Why do they keep coming in twos?
They're pairs of twos, man.
Do they, like, just, like, have life partners?
Maybe.
Isn't that how ducks are?
I think so. I don't know.
But then again, ducks don't live very long either, so...
There's not a lot of animals that live.
They're pretty tasty.
Like, as long as humans, which is a weird and odd thought.
Well, yeah, but they're pretty tasty. That's part of the reason why they don't last very long.
Did you know last very long on the dinner plate? Oh, what the hell? Hello, Mr. Oxen thing, water buffalo.
Jason, Jason, the killer of nature. Watch out for this thing.
I just realized. I turned my volume all the way down when you shot, and I thought I went deaf. I was like, what the hell? Nothing. So I saw the shotgun go.
Buffalo. It was a beefalo.
Yeah, it's a lot of beefalo.
I will not sing that song because I know it annoys you. I'm resisting.
Yeah. Hate that song. I'll take these green pineapple things.
They were actually
avocados.
Native ava apples.
What are you guys up to?
How you guys doing?
You guys just hanging out, having a good time.
Hanging out, having fun. You a magician?
Yeah, he's like, oh, you know, I just shove it up my ass and then swoop it out. Piss it out.
Never mind. You're not a magician. My bad. Hey, buddy, wake up. Buddy.
Probably.
Buddy. Buddy, wake up. Buddy. Buddy, wake up. Wake up. Wake up. Come on. Speak to me, man. Speak to me.
I like how they're all falling at the same rate.
I like it how I just have like a little line of rocks.
They're like, we are traveling rocks. We sell all sorts of wares. Like, what do you sell? Rocks.
I'll take them.
I'll take them. 20.
If you guys aren't magicians, you don't have to worry about it.
Yeah.
Be taking that vehicle in a second, but I
just don't be magicians.
The main ones that I'm after are the yellow and the green ones, just because those are actually useful.
Yellow and green are
the best.
The nastiest colors.
They aren't exactly the most pleasurable things.
No,
in the world.
Not really.
There are a lot of yellows, but I'm already in the car.
Just run this guy over. Run him off the road.
Come here.
Oh God.
Come here.
He actually stopped. They're like, hey, what are you doing? I'm trying to run you off the road, of course. They're done. They've given... Oh, no, they're still on you. Fucking nudged you. What's going on?
Excuse me, officer. What's the problem? Put down the boat. No, no, it's welded to my hand. I can't do it.
I actually cannot put it down. It's a pop. Oh, God.
Consider yourself lucky.
Get in the Jeep and leave. Fuck like, you guys!
Like, oh, sorry, I was in reverse. Oh, there's a four-wheeler. It without the quest.
What? Hwa.
Woo! No, this is just a bad idea.
Oh, God. Nah, I mean, no roll cage. Woo! High speeds. Rocky terrain. It's fun. Really, it is. Don't worry about it. I'm sure everything will be fine.
That guy flipped me off. Did you see that?
Fuck him up.
Okay.
Fuck. Just like toss grenades into the like into the. Giving him a boost. Fuck you guys.
Yeah.
You guys suck.
Oh, I guess I should probably actually head towards my marker.
I about don't. A thousand. I forgot where the marker was.
It's about 1,000 meters that way.
Sweet. Let's go.
Whoa. Oh, that's a fence.
Just go, whoof, and fly.
And do the Wilhelm scream.
Ah!
Well, however it goes.
Yeah, it's hard to replicate, man.
Yeah. I wonder who did that.
Wilhelm.
Is that an actual dude?
I don't know. I actually don't know the history of it.
I'm actually really curious to find out, like... Who, like, what was the first thing that ever did use the Wilhelm scream?
I don't know.
I mean,
there is
Wars,
a wiki on it. I've looked at the wiki before. Not really read anything onto it, but there is a wiki.
I imagine Star Wars is, like, a contender. I see. I'm slowing down. I'm slowing down.
Thank you.
I'm just looking for a boat.
Is that a boat over there? Okay! 90 degree drop! Yeah. Let's go.
Whoop.
Hey, look. This is where we bought the bear.
Obtuse. Jason Cave.
Jason Cave.
It turned full circle.
Yeah, it did.
Wow, I can't believe I actually drove here.
See?
No! No! Give me your boat!
See, they're stopping for you. Just fucking rip it apart.
Give me your boat!
Okay. They're friendly.
Give me your boat!
Turn around and look for another one.
This one doesn't look fine. I could try pushing it in, but it looks heavy.
No, let's not.
And then, like, I get in it, it's like the Jack Sparrow. I'm just, like, floating on my way there.
You're standing on the mast, like,
Yes.
Yes, and everyone's, like, looking at you as you're passing by, and it just...
You know, like, that's probably my favorite thing from the first movie. I see that. My attempted murder was not very needed.
Yeah, I loved... I've watched that movie a lot.
I love the very first scene of just Jack Sparrow just coming in on the mast.
And it sinks into the fucking bay there or whatever.
Oh, that's probably my favorite scene. I love that.
Yeah, it's so
good. You
didn't
stop for me, you piece of crap. I think I just saw a shark fin.
Fucking run that shit over, man.
Well, he was back towards the other guys. I'm just going straight this way.
Straight this way! You said straight this way, keep going!
There's another thingy.
What?
There's another base, I think I have to blow up stuff.
Dr. Earnhardt?
Hey, it's Daisy. I borrowed the doctor's phone. How's the search going?
I'm getting closer. How are you?
Good. The doctor moved me to this cave under his house. It's safer since the pirates come to buy from him all the time. But get this. I found something down here. You have to see it.
Okay. I'll meet you there later. Hopefully with our friends.
Great. Bye.
Wow, that's... That's pretty... leveled up a while back.
Like a couple times. Okay, you ready for very dumb and stereotypical action movie line?
Huh.
Hang around. No?
I need to leave.
No! I was just waiting for you to walk out. I'm like, alright.